Video surveillance and perpetrators turned accomplices had Chicago police peeling back the layers of actor Jussie Smollett's allegation of assault. Court documents released Friday show a grand jury indicted the Empire star on 16 felony counts relating to the January 29th incident, including disorderly conduct. Smollett had previously been charged with a single count of filing a false police report, which carries the possibility of up to 3 years in prison. Smollett told Chicago police that he was assaulted back in January by two men who shouted homophobic and racial slurs and put a noose around his neck, drawing outcry and igniting a fiery debate. Police say they later determined he paid two men $3,500 to stage the attack.
Absolute justice would be an apology to this city.
Smollett denies the allegations. Reuters reached out to his legal and media teams, but neither could be reached for comment.